So as we were flaming the creme brulee earlier, we noticed something we'd never seen before because usually you put the raspberries on after. But I had one in the fridge that already had raspberries on it, so watch this.
Isn't that cool?
I thought it was cool. So.